So this is how the admin dashboard looks after you first get your tracking ID. I'm going to close this window. It just has some information. You can read it if you want, but I'm going to close it. So we're currently in the admin tab, and if you click this button here, this arrow, left pointing arrow, it expands the admin dashboard for you. And you see up here, these tabs tell you which dashboard you're in. Currently we're in the admin dashboard. So the overall account is what's for dinner. And within that account, we can have multiple properties. But right now we only have this one property, dinner app. So basically dinner app is our app. So if you click property settings, this pretty much takes you to the settings for the property. This is where you come if you want to find your tracking code. Here you see your tracking ID. You can also go to tracking code down here. This is where you started out, remember? So Google Analytics was originally designed for websites before there ever were any Android apps. It's still a great tool for tracking website data, but it's become an equally amazing tool for tracking mobile app data too. But there are still parts of the analytics dashboard that haven't yet let go of their origins as a tool for websites. The icon here, .js, is taken from the web usage of analytics. Websites use JavaScript code to talk to analytics, but for mobile apps, of course, JavaScript code is not needed. But don't worry, it's just an icon. So to get back to the overall admin dashboard, you press this button here, the arrow, I mean. And let's take a look at the views section. By default, you get a view called All Mobile App Data, which, you guessed it, tracks all the data from your mobile app. You can add more views if you like, and set up filters, but one view will serve us just fine for now. When you have some data to view, you can use the reporting tab here to explore the ways that users are using your app. No users yet, but that's not a surprise because we haven't hooked the app up to analytics yet. To get back to the admin dashboard, go to the admin tab.